starting.
Oh, Geek Squire! We here, Mechacon 2016, New Orleans, Louisiana. I'm hype, she's Emma Frost, I'm Star-Lord. We hitting this snitch.
Good now.
Day one. Let's go. I'm just gonna walk around.
Bring it in.
Over here. Are you
already recording?
All right, yo, what's up, guys? This is
Rachel.
We are at Mechacon New Orleans 2016. Who are you cosplaying as?
Noya from Haikyuu.
Okay, how long did it take?
This was actually bought. The wig itself was a struggle.
And by struggle, how much of a struggle? Because I know wigs can be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, probably 30 plus minutes just getting this little blonde bit in the front.
How much gel did that take? Because it's staying put.
A lot.
It's not moving.
No.
I'm pretty sure you can get a hot one off that.
Probably, likely. I mean, it's... to withstand a con, a full day of conning, especially as a sports anime character, it needs to stay in place.
How long have you been cosplaying?
I started cosplaying at Mechacon 2009, I think.
Okay.
So a few years.
You gonna be anywhere else this weekend?
Yes. Tomorrow we are doing an Owari no Seru, and Sunday we will be back in Haikyuu as different characters.
Awesome. Thank you for your time.
No problem.
Freaks and Geeks, I am here with the reigning, longest reigning NXT champion of all time, Mr. Finn Balor Too Sweet himself. My dude, how long did this take?
I'm going to be honest with you, it took a good, probably a month in advance, you know, just the ordering stuff, you know, the booth to take back. I'll tell you one thing, being a wrestler is expensive.
Yeah.
I just bought trunks underneath these, $70. These kick pads, $60. I had to buy this jacket from Amazon, from China, to get it ordered. And I did a film myself for it too. Probably the easiest part was just the hair, because that just means I didn't have to shave at all.
Right. Like, yeah, I see you got the bill. Is that from WWE.com?
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
Why am I not surprised?
I wouldn't tell you the price, but I don't think I'm
gonna be. Oh, I already know the price. Trust me, I'm on the site daily. I know the price.
Too much. Spent 3 weeks looking for deals. Like, I think I got this, like 20% off, and it was still a lot of money.
God damn. Like, this is like, we saw Roman Reigns earlier today.
Really?
Yes. Like, I already said, I think Finn's over there ready to double fist bump you again. Like, this is awesome. Like, I'm happy to see other wrestling cosplays here now, too.
Oh, yeah. I was kind of worried. I thought, like, nobody would know who I was.
No, as soon as I saw a battle club, I'm like, my dude, Finn!
I know. That was like, that's exactly how I'm going to get people to know me. Because I looked on, like, his Instagram trying to find the right one again. And I just did that, and then I had to... Actually, I got this shirt too. I had to photocopy it and then I had to like spray paint it on my jacket. Like,
it's a report.
Like paper stencils.
Now, is this your first cosplay?
No, this is like my second time being at Mechacon. I've done cosplays last year. Yeah, yeah.
What? As you can see, we're getting stopped meeting interviews as well.
Sorry.
But like, have you done any other cosplays?
Oh yeah. Actually, like last year, I did every day to weekend body paint. So you know, like the whole thing did at Tokyo Dome with the Carnage. I did that last year. I painted myself with Venom last year. I just figured, you know, this one would be a lot less time to take instead of taking like 3 hours painting myself. I just spent a lot of money on some wrestling gear. And
but it's worth it. Definitely worth it.
Oh god. Well, see, like at least five people knew who I am. So yeah, it's totally.
Like
worth
you remember, like, you stopped the crowd. Like, is that Finn?
Oh yeah.
No, dude. Like, this is awesome. Like, I love the detail you got in the cute pass going.
Yeah, to like everything like custom made. These like red wrestling shoes that I had to paint black. I had to repaint the kick pads, knee pads. I just happen to own.
Yeah, man. Yeah, he was curious. Stop. I appreciate you, dude.
I appreciate you interviewing me.
No problem.
Okay.
I don't want to.
It's Gambit.
Is that Gambit from last year? Years and then he comes back.
How many zombies did you kill for all of this?
This was exactly one.
One?
One. It was very difficult. It was a very large man.
How large of a man are we talking? Like sumo size? Are we talking like?
Yes, a sumo.
Okay. Okay. That's,
he may have been a sumo wrestler.
Jesus. That would be more blood than I would expect though. Unless you were wearing like white pants.
I did just steal some disco clothes and I tried on some dresses, you know. Judge.
No judgment.
Like, how long have you been doing this?
For a while, you know. Just ever since I started covering the bars, you know, it's always just, you know, one adventure to another.
Just always in the battle?
Always in the battle.
Alright. I appreciate your time. What's up? Thank you very much. Stay alive. Watch out for some time. I saw one walking around here. Thank you, man. You're Corey, aren't you?
Give me a warning. Nope.
All right, whatever. Welcome, Freaks and Geeks. Please, Geek Squires. First day at Mechacon. I am here with...
Lex Chen.
Who are you cosplaying?
I'm cosplaying Misha Planquin from Outlast.
Okay. How long did this take?
Maybe 4 months altogether, yeah.
Is this your first cosplay?
No, it isn't. My first cosplay was Anime Expo 2005, and it was from a comic, Immortal Rain.
I read that a long time.
Yeah, it was like super long. So I've been cosplaying since I was 16.
Alright, do you have any cosplays planned for the rest of the weekend?
Yes, I have Yoko from Demon Hunter Yoko, which is the old school anime. And I have Mihoshi as well from Tenchimuyo.
Awesome!
Yep,
that throwback.
Uniform.
Okay, alright. Thank you for your
time. Thank you very much.
Hope to see you again soon.
Thank you.
I will.
Why am I going to look like broken Matt Hardy right now?
Hey. Don't mention that name.
Brother Nero! Garbage, but
so you agree.
Our garbage is garbage, but our traffic is hot garbage. But it's still the best bank.
No. Maybe the best bank yet.
We used to talk.
You got shit music.
What's wrong with my music?
You got shit music.
Well, I like to have music when I drive.
Well, I'd rather listen to the silence. And you got me to talk, so we're good.
swing from the chandelier, the chandelier.
What moment?
It's like I'm about to pass this son of a...
Who?
Ah!
Dude!
I hate you! Why is your hazards on? Gave you the idea, I'm just gonna die everywhere I go.
Every 18 episodes, we need to go down or the world's in chaos.
Well, it's not a bridge, but it's like a home count on you right now. I think we're in the 80s at this point.
That's just today.
Oh, god damn. But, like, how long did this do? Did you make this yourself?
I did. Went to a Walmart. Love Walmart. Keep paying us.
Walmart.
I bought the patterns, got like a little piece, felt sheet, stole this, posted on the internet, shot it in the
thing. It just worked. I got lucky, man. I'm not gonna lie.
Dude, it looks great though. It works for you. So, much props.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Catch y'all later.
Here we go.
Wait, hold up. I want to get some of this. I'll leave you out.
I've been legit stopped like 5 times now because of my Star-Lord cosplay. Quite hype!
Geek Squire once again on location at Mechacon 2016. I am here with Choji, the winter
Jonin.
The winter Jonin. I'm gonna get back to you, Kakashi. You know, I can't remember your name. I am sorry. It's only because I hated the character so much for everything he did. It's nothing against you. I immediately have regrets on everything in my life. How long did all of this take?
Like 2 days?
I've been working on it for about a month.
Explain this, because you got the Winter Soldier on one side.
I was like, I really want to do something on Naruto, but I was going to try to like make my own character. And then I also was like, you should totally do Winter Soldier. You should have to get everything. So I just blended it. And here I am, the Winter Jonin.
The Winter Jonin, that is amazing. Is this your actual hair twin?
Sadly, it's not.
Because you got all the point and everything.
Right.
How long have y'all each been cosplaying?
This is actually my first one? It's my second.
Second?
Fifth.
Goddamn, better. Second? I'm so sorry. All right. Taking all the time, you are all awesome.
Don't cook meat with it, don't put it in your hair. Oh yes, hair! Okay, so heat guns, like anything else like that, that has heat, it sucks in air from one side, which you know in theory that it does that, until you got your hair and you're just like, oh, I have my heat gun, and like even down here, it's like, what's that burning smell? Oh god. That has happened to me. Don't be me. Put your hair
she
up in a bun.
Already married.
If you have long hair, just get it out, put it in a ponytail.
No!
What you're going to do to make sure it doesn't get sucked into power sanders. Don't put your face near the power sander. It will aid your hair. It's a bad idea. For power sanding as well, use protection. You should totally use a face mask and goggles because you breathe that shit in. Damn it. If you breathe those things in, sorry children, if you breathe it in, you could die.
Toughens you up.
In other words, don't eat me.
Yeah, don't.
I totally do about eye protection. Just...
Yeah, don't. Never do it.
Patience.
Then your cosplay mess up becomes, oh, a hospital trip.
What is up, Freaks and Geeks? It's your boy here, Brian from GeekStar. Once again, on location at Mechacon 2016, I'm here with quite possibly our biggest interviewee to date, the lovely, Remy Domino, ladies and gentlemen. First off, how long have you been back? For a full decade.
About 10 years, I think.
All right. You are, I believe, Lady Loki, right?
Yes.
How long did this take?
Took about 5 months. Yeah, 5 months. It's a lot of work to get the final product. I know a lot of cosplayers jam stuff out. I have a full-time job, so, yeah.
What was your first cosplay, if you don't
mind? Oh, man. Going back to my childhood. I think it was probably Reno on Fantasy 7. We did, like, a tax group.
That's a good one. Now, you've done a lot. Like, you've actually, you're on a cosplay magazine.
Well, see,
right?
Yes, it's on Geek Fantasy.
Yeah, like, it's a pretty big magazine. But as the Winter Soldier, which I believe was won you last year. Amazing cosplay. Like every single time you always knock out the park. So we thank you so very much for taking the time to interview.
Any more thing you want to say to the people?
You can find her on Facebook and Instagram, I believe, right?
Yes, on Facebook. I'm in the cosplay, and actually it's the same on Instagram.
All right, until then, see you guys later. Alright. Hey, so we're at the end of day one. We have pizza.
Oh, God, pizza.
It's a lot of pizza. We are tired. Today has been a long day. Unbelievably long. I've learned I have slight road rage, apparently. So, we will see y'all tomorrow. I don't know what time, but we will see you. So, until then. Bye.